COVID-19 is believed to spread directly from person to person and indirectly through touch. Once it enters the body, what actually happens? The virus enters the body through the eyes, nose, and/or mouth. Once inside, the virus begins to attack, taking 2 to 14 days for symptoms to appear, with a median period of 5 days. Inside the body, the virus first travels through the upper respiratory tract. It goes to the back of the nasal passages and to the mucous membranes in the back of the throat. That's the place where symptoms such as dry cough, fever, and shortness of breath, and in some cases, sore throat, headache, and fatigue may start. Mild at first, but in some cases, they gradually get worse. Throughout, the virus penetrates the cells, replicates and kills the host cells. Some people who become infected are asymptomatic. They don't feel anything at all. If the case becomes more severe and the body can't fight the virus will trek down the windpipe and enter the lower respiratory tract. The major target? The lungs. There, it can cause more respiratory problems such as bronchitis and pneumonia. A severe form of pneumonia typically involves shortness of breath combined with a persistent cough. The lungs' air sacs become inflamed and fill up with fluid or pus, making it hard for the oxygen you breathe in to get to your bloodstream. In a small number of severe cases, acute respiratory distress syndrome can develop when oxygen can't get to the red red blood cells and to the rest of the body. It may require a patient to be placed on a ventilator to supply oxygen. If too much of the lung is damaged and not enough oxygen gets to the rest of the body, it could lead to organ failure and possibly death. But it is important to note that the outcome is rare for the majority of patients infected with coronavirus.